guys, today I'm going to show you the Kim Kardashian makeup look tutorial. You can see I've already put my moisturizer and foundation on my face, and now I'm going to show you how to contour like Kim Kardashian and how to look like her. So if you wanna watch, then please watch my video till the end. Thank you. So let's go. Because I have already put my moisturizer and foundation on my face, and now time to contour. So this is the palette I'm going to use. So 25 nude and smoky eyeshadows are there, and 12 blush and bronzer colors are there. Look, and also 4 cream contour color are there. So I'm going to use the darker color on my face like Kim. Okay, so let's do it.
your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go, you know I won't give in. No, I won't give in. Before the doors close and it comes to an end, if you're by my side, I will fight and defend. I'll fight and defend. Still you never.